Well, the toys have been turned in for the Salvation Army Angel Tree program, but now the real work begins as thousands of those toys need to be separated and packed up to be given away. 16 WAPT's Lauren Taylor is live in the toy shop with details this morning. Lauren.
Good morning there, guys. That's right. This place is filled with thousands of toys, Dora, even bags of clothes to help these kids have a beautiful Christmas. But this is where the Salvation Army needs your help. All these bags need to be processed, and they need volunteers to come out here and help. And Captain is here to tell us how you can do that.
Well, show up at New Horizon Church 9 to 9. We have security. We have a comfortable environment, and you can get the Christmas spirit coming and help children have a Merry Christmas here in the Jackson area.
And tell me, what are the requirements to come out here and get your hands ready?
16 and older, and a great heart and a great attitude.
Very good. Well, again, Captain said, from 9 to 9, New Horizon Church office off of Ellis Avenue. You can come here if you weren't able to adopt an angel. At least you can help volunteer and get all this toys and things processed. Reporting from the Tom Kelly Toy Shop, Lauren Taylor, 16 WAPT News this morning.
All right. Thanks, Lauren.